You say that Rio Tinto will be a winner in the mining sector post the COVID-19 world that we're currently living in. Why?
Well, I think once we get through the next sort of 12, 24 months of uncertainty, companies like Rio Tinto, the ones that have the strong balance sheets, are going to be able to make it into the next cycle. And you know, the amount of likely capex cutbacks that we see through this downturn is only going to really exacerbate the next cycle.
Oh,